I'm showing an easy tool I made to help bleed the clutch, the slave cylinder. This is a 9/16 socket with a little adapter on it so you can get full stroke. I'm doing this because I'm getting bubbles. Hopefully you can see the little bubbles. They just keep getting generated, so it must have a leaking seal in the slave cylinder is my guess. Anyway, just wanted to show this tool I made. Pretty easy. A single 1-inch hole drilled into this wood, two wood screws, and a 9/16 inch socket.